tonight, veterans are getting the welcome home they never received. We're talking about Vietnam veterans who returned home from war with no one waiting for them. Now, Senator John Boozman is bringing the men and women who never got a hug when they came home their own day today. Senator Boozman has always stood for veterans' rights, as seen here as the traveling Vietnam wall stopped in Fort Smith. Jay Clyburn asked veterans what this day means to them.
Vietnam veterans meet on a regular basis at VFW Post 3031. They drink, smoke, and enjoy each other's company, all the while trying to forget about life in Vietnam.
It was very ugly. The majority of us were quite young when we went to Vietnam. I personally was 18 years old when I went to Vietnam.
The demons keep me awake. Something only a vet knows. Something a vet keeps in the closet.
When they heard March 30th had been designated as Welcome Home Vietnam Veterans Day, they all agreed it's been a long time coming.
How does that make you feel?
About 40 years too late. Most Vietnam veterans never really got their due or any respect, whether they decided to go to college or whether they decided to go into a profession. It was an interesting time.
And after dealing with everything they had to deal with, they say it upsets them to constantly hear about war.
I feel sorry for them boys over there in Afghanistan, Iraq. They're pulling 4 and 5 tours. That's unheard of. One tour being shot at is enough for anybody.
Reporting in Rogers, Jay Clyburn, 4029 News.
And tonight our Facebook fans are also giving thanks. Nadine says, I'm sorry it's taken so long for you to receive a welcome home salute. Stephanie agrees, you're loved and appreciated. Thank you a million times over. Brynbree just has a simple thank you. But it's Jesse's comment that had people talking. Welcome home and feel free to slap a protester on the way through the airport.